Maybe sometime soon we will get to see each other.
He devastated us. He left us with nothing. Absolutely nothing. He asked me if I knew who Richard Hoagland was. And I said, yes, it's my ex-husband.
She was actually driving at the time. So needs to say she had a pullover.
He said, we have him in custody.